Adding subtitles to videos is not an easy task, which is the reason we are covering the 5 best apps to add subtitles to videos automatically on Android. So let's get started. The first app we have is AutoCap. AutoCap is a free Android app which can transcribe videos of up to 5 minutes recorded in over 100 languages. If you add a video longer than 5 minutes, you will have to add the subtitles by yourself for the remaining time. The app automatically detects the language, and on the edit screen, you can manually add or remove the text. You can also change the font, font size, font color, subtitle timing, and background color. The app leaves a watermark which can only be removed by subscribing to the premium plan or purchasing the watermark remover package for that video only. The next on the list is Kaptioned. As the name suggests, the app automatically adds captions to videos recorded in over 85 languages. You have to select the video language after adding the video. On the edit screen, you get the font, font size, font color, subtitle background color, subtitle position, and an option to translate the video using Google Translator. There's no video limit, but the app leaves a watermark to the video's top right. Moving to the next reliable tool, Kaptioned is a powerful free tool to add subtitles to videos automatically. This is not an app, so you will have to go to their website to start editing. But their website is responsive and you can add the site to your home screen and open it like an app. Anyway, the tool is not just for captions. It's an all-in-one video editor. You can trim videos, add text and audio files, add elements, and even record your screen. You can upload a video or add the URL. To auto-transcribe the subtitles, you will need to sign up for free. Tap on the auto-generate button to start transcribing, and in a few moments, you will see the auto-generated subtitles. You can edit subtitles, change the font, font size, text alignment, position and background. The tool can transcribe videos of up to 7 minutes for free, and you can download videos without any watermark. The next on the list is another website called Vid.io, also called Vid Studio. It's a freemium tool to edit videos on the go. You can upload a video straight from your Android phone, while the app comes with subtitles, filters, text, shape elements, and drawing options. To automatically generate subtitles, tap on the subtitle option after uploading the video. You can auto-generate, manually edit, or upload a subtitle file. The auto-generate takes a few seconds depending on the video, and once the subtitles are generated, you have the Translate, Styles, and Options tab. In the Styles tab, we have all the text features. You can change the font, font size, text color, bold and italicized text, change text alignment, letter spacing, line height, and more. For free, you can export videos of up to 10 minutes while it leaves a watermark, and the saved video quality will be 720 pixels even if you upload a full HD video. The last app we have is Voicela. The app offers the credits where you can either purchase more or watch a video ad to get 1 minute of credits. When you add a video, the app asks the video language. It can add captions offline in English and Russian, while you can download other languages or select from more than 40 languages when the app is connected to the internet. After selecting the language, it takes a few moments. Once the process is complete, you will see the captions down the bottom. The app comes with some necessary tools such as fonts, font size, color, etc. You can save the video or just the subtitle file on the top. So, these were the 5 best apps to add subtitles to videos. Thanks for watching. Please let me know which one is your favorite and subscribe for upcoming videos. Until then, take care.